press the bell icon and never miss a video from Dehrin TV.
While Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif's Tigers in the Head trailer has received quite a positive response from the audience, which only had action sequences from the movie. There was barely any romance, and the reason is that Salman ordered the director not to put any romantic scenes in the trailer. Reveals a source, Salman had strictly ordered the director, Ali Abbas Zafar, not to use the romantic scenes between him and Katrina in the trailer. He wanted people to come in to watch the film, expecting never-seen-before action that it promises to deliver. Also, the first song that the team will launch is a romantic number shot in Austria, so that will more than make up for everything. Well, the trailer has already crossed 30 million views in 2 days, so we are glad that Salman Khan's decision was taken into consideration. So what are your thoughts, guys? Mention below.
Hi, this is Ayushman Khurana, and I congratulate Lehre for completing 30 years.